people sometimes get some really crazy ideas, don't they? Well, one man in Italy did so, which led to a disaster. Giorgio Rosa was an Italian engineer, and in 1968, he built a sea platform a little far from the Italian coast. And on the 24th June, he declared it an independent country by the name of Insulo della Rosos, or Republic of Rose Island. The platform sat on 9 pillars in the sea and had the area of 400 square meters. It had its own flag, coat of arms, national anthem, as well as a bar, restaurant, and a post office. They issued some fine stamps. But alas, it didn't work out so well. The Italian government assumed that Rosa was trying to earn money from the tourism without paying tax. It may not have been his real mission, but let's move on. So, the Italian government seized Rose Island, and on 13th of February 1969, the government blew up the entire sea platform, and that was the end of Rose Island.